This is gonna be like the most annoying ever right here. Ready? Ready?
To tell me that my blue sword was too small, until I made them review how royal truth falls. And all the ladies would observe and hit me up like, Tenchi, either you are playing cute games or you do ball. Now I'm known as a galactic superpower, in human flesh with cosmic residents so used to bowing. Nobility from the planet of Jurai in my lineage, so crap, you should not give me it or your face will my boot devour. But I'm a nice guy, you know I'm just fly, and Ryo Ohki with these women who feel justified. And fighting over me while I'm just trying to crush guys who pose threats to the galaxy, largest Ryoko's cup size. Choosing between her and Ayeka, sort of unwise, cause that fight would be epic, all spectators, they would just die. Help me, cause they're flames of love I cannot douse. How do I get these alien women out of my house? Get out my house, get out my house, get out my house, girl, get out my house. My life was fine before you came on in it. Now it's complicated cause it's nothing but women. Get out my house, girl, get out my house. Get out my house, girl, get out my house. My life was fine before you came on in it. Now it's complicated cause it's nothing but women. I wanna kick him out cause they're stressing me. But dang, Sasami has some awesome recipes. So all I have to do is fight and run away from women, hiding in my closet like my home was invaded by gremlins. I'm so suffocated by love it could choke me. Got an airheaded officer in Mihoshi. Ryoko might be just as perverse as Master Roshi. They all express a desire to lap me up like Yoshi. Call me a magician cause I handle a house that's filled with women who could kill me and use my money on beauticians. Fight over me, they unite and turn against me if I'm dissing. If grandfather keeps laughing, he'll know just how funny my fist is. At least for now, but I guess Ryoko's growing on me. Things changed a lot after that time she called Washumami. Maybe that was grandfather's plan all along to get me falling for a galactic pirate whose body's bomb. Get out my house, get out my house, get out my house, girl, get out my house. My life was fine before you came on in it. Now it's complicated cause it's nothing but women. Get out my house, girl, get out my house. Get out my house, girl, get out my house. My life was fine before you came on in it. Now it's complicated cause it's nothing but women.
Yeah, I mean, Ryoko, you're really hot. Like, I mean, your hair is kind of weird and crazy. And the way it stands up like that, you probably use too much gel. But I guess I'm kind of liking you a little bit, maybe. I mean, I don't know. Princess Ayeka, she whines so much, man. Like, she whines so much. Anyway, you know, you can stay. Everybody else has got to go. That's all I'm saying.